jungle where the cat loves to scratch, the rat squeals, and the polar bear feast on the blubber of seals. The pack of wolves be scheming on a bunch of gazelles, where the leopards grab the wildebeest down by his tail. You see the chimps, they grow hemp, they hustle with slinging trees. Elephants for security that move tons of leaves. The bluebirds arrest parrots that love to talk, of eagles to stalk, freshwater trout under the wing of the hawk. You see the vultures pick the pockets of whatever remain in the brain. They watch for the shadow of the lion's mane, whose roar is loud enough to take the strike from a zebra. He camouflages bets in the spots of a cheetah. Shouldn't gamble with a cheetah and not expect to get beat. Silly goose, you know he move fast on his feet, and your neck deep in debt with a bunch of lone sharks. So you move on a colony of ants with art barks. You see, most of the Everglades controlled by the gators. It was crashed by the crocs who came years later. See, the locust had swarm with the bees, the tick move with the fleas, the dragonflies and the wasps share with the seas. The crab and the leeches suck your blood flow, and they laugh like hyenas when they out to catch dough. See a million more mosquitoes from the west now, carrying the virus that made the boys less wild. It's like the jungle sometimes. It's like the jungle sometimes. It's like the jungle sometimes. Like the jungle sometimes. Out of fear, the deer watch for the eye of the tiger, the clutch from the cobra and the venomous viper. Boa constrictors that cut your circulation, most of their prey died from broke bones and suffocations. The owls are private eyes that watch from the bark. Black panthers are the militant who strike in the dark. Porcupines had a rep for sticking everything that moved in areas that the rhinos and hippos approved. And the giraffe was a lookout for gorillas in the mist. And the bats used their sonar to guide and assist those pelicans who smuggled contraband for the whale, while the skunk sprayed the scent to keep the dogs off the trail. The scorpion set up a sting for sly foxes. They used stool pigeons just to keep them in the boxes, while the black widow laid a web for the bachelor, like Daddy Longleg and his hype man Tarantula. They both prey on grasshoppers, beetles and flies, and they all become instant meals the moment it dies. What costs little is of little worth, so some lose their lives wondering on the wrong turf. From birth, they grow up walking the thin line.